can't even pass on her. She walkin' around with all her damn ass on her. Dick, 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 dick. I can't even pass on her. She walkin' around with all her damn ass on her. Shawty bad as hell, and she all about the lettuce. Green. Waistline smile, I'm like, what you ate for breakfast? Since she from Miami, but she moving back to Texas. Know she want a nigga, cause she staring at my necklace. Wanna hit the club, cause she wanna show her clothes. Bought some new heels, cause she wanna show her toes. Okay. Dress fit right, and it's better when she pose. Customary thing, you can't find it in the store. Beep, 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 that's a bad bitch ballin'. Only fucking with you if you know what's ballin'. Ain't a gold digger, cause she got her own shit. Shit. Ain't a gold digger, cause she got her own shit.
We stood steady as the stars in the wood. So happy hearted in the warmth rang true inside these bones. Sand on toes, coats hanging, sleeping bags. I come to know that memories were the best things you ever had. The summer shorn, beat down on bony back. So far from home where the ocean stood, down dust and pine cone tracks. We slept like dogs down by the fireside. Awoke to the fog, we're all around us. The boom of summertime.
Ride on the train when I'm up at Rihanna. my name is Debbie, and your name is?
Carmen.
Hi.
So, Carmen, how long have you been in Flare?
I've been in Flare for 1.5 years, I guess. Mm-hmm. 2 years, maybe. Two years.
How do you feel about the club?
Well, I liked it. Like, you get to learn all kind of dances here. Like, they have, like, different genre, and that's very good. Mm-hmm. And also, people here are really friendly, so you can just ask them if you have any questions.
Anything you want to say to the choreographers or like people who might be seeing this video and dancing?
I don't dance, it's cool. But yeah, you should come down and play this one. The vibes, as contagious, as the people, and make good friends forever.
Yeah. Okay, that's a wrap. Thank you. High five.